Hello, hello, good talk.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Lovely to see you here tonight for what comes to be a beautiful concert. And this week, such we are returning. This is the 15th concert, by the way. And we are having the fortune to be having two very good brass ensembles this evening, and also on Sunday, the Edinburgh brass ensemble. There will be 12 people, which will be obviously, we've got the conduct up here, and they will be on the rooftop of the museum, here just across this Haja. That's on Sunday, but I will talk about that later on. But this evening, I can say that we are presenting the future, because they are a upcoming, the professionals, they are very good, and also very well coached by Mark Gauthier. And also Frances Camilleri, who will be playing some beautiful romantic pieces on the piano. And please, switch off your mobiles, and may I draw your attention to the pianist, please. Since he's playing previews, as Debussy and Rachmaninoff and Joseph Fennell and Sliabin, they are short pieces. So please refrain from applauding between one and the other. So that will be a flow of the music. The flow of the music should not never be interrupted. Never interrupt at all when he is partying, a pianist when he is playing his heart out. So please reserve the applause. The piano I mean, after the Striano. Okay? As the piano please. Please make me welcome the brass tubes ensemble directed by Mark Gauchin. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. variation of the demand variation by your city. You have been a wonderful crowd and we an audience and we would really enjoy playing for you. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us and looking forward to sharing Beethoven and Beethoven.
essere con Francesco Aguilic stasera. Bravi. ايوه عشان بس الجاي تاع
كيف تقولك اللي كل مره خايفه
والله ما اتوقع انه مش قالوا انت في